So here in this question, we can say that here the wedge is formed by two glass plates. Let's say these are two glass plates. So wedge is formed by